A very good morning to all of you. Dear students, welcome to this class of science. Today we are going to start a new chapter, Nutrition in Animals. Dear students, we have done a part of nutrition in chapter 1 also. So before we start, let's recall the key points of previous chapter, Nutrition in Plants. The various components present in food and needed by living organisms are called nutrients. The uptake of nutrients in food and its utilization by the body is called nutrition. There are two modes of nutrition, autotrophic, heterotrophic. Green plants are autotrophs because they prepare their food themselves. Animals are heterotrophs because they directly or indirectly depend on plants for their food. Can you tell me now why animals do not prepare their food themselves by the process of photosynthesis? Yes, because animals do not have chlorophyll to carry out photosynthesis. Then, how the process of heterotrophic nutrition takes place in animals? Let's see. Nutrition in animals is a complex process which involves 5 steps: ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, egestion. Now we will understand these terms one by one. The first step is ingestion. The mode of taking food into the body varies in different organisms. Bees and hummingbirds suck the nectar of plants. Infants of human and many other animals feed on mother's milk. Snakes like the python swallow the animals they prey on. Some aquatic animals filter tiny particles floating nearby and feed upon them. The process of taking food into the body is called ingestion. Now it's time for an activity. You have to tell what is the type of food and mode of feeding of the following animals. Write down your observations in the given table. You have to make this table in your notebook. You have studied in class 6 that food consists of many components which are known as nutrients. Try to recall and list them. Carbohydrates, fats, proteins, vitamins, minerals. The components of food such as carbohydrates are complex substances. These complex substances cannot be used as such, so they are broken down into simpler substances. The breakdown of complex components of food into simpler substances is called digestion. A digestive system is present in animals for carrying out digestion of food. After digestion, there is absorption of food. It is the process by which the products of digestion are absorbed by the blood to be supplied to all parts of the body. Next step is assimilation. It is the process in which absorbed food materials are carried by the blood to different parts of the body and used by the body. Egestion is the last step in which undigested and unabsorbed food is discharged from the body. Now we will learn how nutrition takes place in simple organisms like amoeba. Nutrition in amoeba. First of all, we should know what is amoeba. Amoeba is a microscopic organism which consists of only a single cell. Microscopic organism means it is so small that cannot be seen through naked eyes. We need a microscope to observe amoeba. Amoeba is mostly found in pond water. Amoeba eats tiny plants and animals as food, which floats in water in which it lives. Now we will see different steps of nutrition in amoeba. Ingestion. Amoeba ingest food by forming temporary finger-like projections called pseudopodia around it. The food is engulfed with a little surrounding water to form a food vacuole inside the amoeba. Food vacuole acts like a temporary stomach. Digestion. In amoeba, food is digested in the food vacuole. Digestive enzymes are present in food vacuole which break down the food into small and soluble molecules. Absorption. The digested food material pass out of food vacuole into the surrounding environment. Assimilation. The absorbed food materials are used to obtain energy which leads to the growth of amoeba. Egestion. The remaining undigested material is moved to the surface of cell and thrown out of the body of amoeba. This diagram clearly shows the mechanism of nutrition in amoeba. Step 1. Ingestion. Step 2. Digestion. Step 3. Absorption. Step 4. Assimilation. Step 5. Egestion. Now we will see a video together for better understanding of this concept.
Nutrition in amoeba. Amoeba eats microscopic plants and animals which float in water. The mode of nutrition is holozoic. In amoeba, nutrition is carried out in 5 different steps just like the other animals. They are ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation and egestion. Ingestion. When a food particle comes near amoeba, it ingests this food particle by using pseudopodia around it. Digestion. The food is digested in the food vacuole by digestive enzymes. Absorption. The digested food present in the food vacuole is directly absorbed into the cytoplasm of amoeba by diffusion. Assimilation. Food absorbed by amoeba is used to obtain energy for maintaining life processes. Ejection. When a sufficient amount of undigested food collects inside the amoeba, then its cell membrane suddenly ruptures at any place and the undigested food is thrown out of the body of the amoeba. In amoeba, the digestion occurs within the cell. This type of digestion is called intracellular.
It's time for you to note down the key points. What have we learned today? Heterotrophic nutrition includes nutrient requirement, mode of intake of food, and its utilization in the body. The modes of feeding vary in different organisms. Animal nutrition is a complex process involving ingestion, digestion, absorption, assimilation, and ejection. The process of taking food into the body is called ingestion. The breakdown of complex food substances into simpler ones is called digestion. Absorption is the process by which digested food is absorbed for all parts of the body. When absorbed food is used by the body for various activities, it is called assimilation. When undigested and unabsorbed food is discharged from the body, it is called ejection. Amoeba is a unicellular microscopic organism mostly found in pond water. Amoeba ingests its food with the help of its false feet or pseudopodia. The food is digested in the food vacuole. It's time to note down your home assignment. Question number 1. Write down the main steps of animal nutrition. Question number 2. Amoeba digests its food in the dash. Question number 3. Define the following terms. Part 1. Ingestion. Part 2. Digestion. Part 3. Absorption. Part 4. Assimilation. Part 5. Ejection. Question number 4. Explain the process of nutrition in amoeba with the help of well-labeled diagram. Thank you and have a nice day.